Stop sticking stuff on my butt. What is your fascination with that? Yeah.
Hey, everybody. My sister's pregnant. I'm going to be a dad.
Nice. Made me happy. Made me smile. Nice.
I was just saying if y'all were cute. Y'all ain't.
I'm driving down the driveway crying, and the cow is out. I'm in my robe and Crocs.
Alright, can I have a fresh 10-piece platter, please?
What kind of platter?
All flat, 10-piece, naked.
10-piece, naked, all flat?
Yeah, with Nathan fries. Fresh, all fresh, please.
Wait a minute, hold on. You want a 10-piece naked?
Yo, Dad, no. What? Whatever you want, it's a no. I'm just wondering if I can go to Connor's. Did you not just hear what I said? N-O. No. Why are you so stupid? Dad, there's chicks there. Boy, I don't care. Now go to your room before I take off my belt. Dude, wait till I get older. I freaking hate you. And stop talking like that. I named you Devontae, not Kyle. We're from the hood, boy.
4 years later.
All right, Pops. I'm gonna see you tomorrow. Tomorrow? Boy, what you talking about? I'm heading out. I'm finna go stay at this chick house. You staying in this house is what you doing. Nah, I'm finna go smack. Boy, shut up. Pops. Come on, bro. I ain't no kid no more. What in the? Like I said, I'm heading out. I'll see you tomorrow.
Dodge Aspen. This is a proper muscle car. How'd you get this in high school?
I just work at 54th Street.
54th Street? Okay. And the insurance, is that bad or how do you afford that?
I don't pay for that. My parents are paying for that. So
okay. It's a pretty cool car. It's dope, man. Dang, a CA in high school. How'd you get this in high school?
I work at State Farm. I work in a family business and I also do media.
Dang, that's crazy, dude. Wow. I love the color.
Thank you.
Wasn't this from a YouTuber giveaway?
Yeah, Street Speed 717.
Wow. And you now it's ended up in a high schooler's possession. That's crazy. Dang, a track hawk. How'd you get this in high school?
It's my dad's.
It's your dad's?
Yeah. All right.
Dodge Challenger, how'd you get this in high school?
It was a gift.
A gift?
Yeah.
Your parents gave it to you?
Yep.
That's dope, man.
Thank you.
Do you pay for the insurance or how does that work?
Nah, they just pay for everything on it.
Okay. Alright, well, it's a nice car. Thanks.
Could I borrow a piece of paper?
Paper?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. I didn't bring like anything today.
Oh,
I can see what I have, but like, notebook paper if you wanted that.
Great. That's great.
I have coffee paper, 12 different colors of construction paper.
I'll
know.
Just take the notebook paper.
Only 12. I don't know why I only brought 12 today.
You're
I have watercolor paper.
Oh, the notebook paper's
there's
fine.
Sketch paper if that's something you're into. I have an 8x10 canvas. Like,
do you still have the notebook paper?
Yeah. Or? Oh, I also have a 12x24 canvas, but that's literally the only sizes I have.
Oh,
I also have a painting of the Mona Lisa.
Yeah.
That shit good, brother?
Yes, sir.
Hey, salt here in the back?
Well, do you guys buy gaming consoles here?
Yeah, we do.
Okay. I think this is a Sony Kinect.
You need to leave our store immediately.
Pardon?
Sorry, we already know. You guys are recording for TikTok, so bye.
I wanted $50 for this thing. I'm confused.
Okay,
here.
I'll call the police.
That's yeah, 911. I'm trying to sell a console here.
Yeah, you bet, guys.
Yes, I did. I asked you specifically to leave, and I'm telling you to leave right now. Leave our premises. We've told you about this several times before, and you're not funny. Bye.
It's very upsetting.
Yeah, it is. I bet it is. Bye.
Now put your Starbucks coffee on it. And see if you can catch it. Come on. Put your phone down. You better catch it.
So somebody asks, what do you call this part of the bread? Okay. Okay, calm down, Michael. He's okay. Okay, somebody asks, what do you call this part of the bread? And some people say, oh, well, we call it the heel. Somebody comment, oh, we call it the butt. Somebody else commented. We call it the booty. And somebody else commented and said, I call it the... I call it the hoe. Because everybody touch it, but nobody want it. Oh, God.
Yo, boys, sea shanty.
There once was a ship that took to sea. The name of the ship was the Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her, bowed it down. Oh, blow, my bully boys, blow. Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the sun is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the sun is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Bitch gotta do what a bitch gotta do. I can't hold it in no more. It's okay, I'm a guy, it's okay. It's okay, I just look like a girl. Yeah.
Does anyone else's mother ask them like a million questions before they go out?
Where you going? Whose house? Joe? Joe who? Joe Schmo? Joe Mo? Oh, all right. Listen, I want the mother's number. What's his number? What's the mom's number? What's the address? The dog's name? Fuck it, the social security number.
We sent her sister a video of chicken nuggets to see if she would come. Wow, it worked.
This man done put an apple on the door. Drew!
What?
You locked me out.
Well, I didn't mean to.
Why did you put an apple on the door?
I bought this.
You bought what?
The door. It came in today while he was at work, and I installed the whole fucking door as an apple door.
No, it's not.
It is, though.
There's no such thing.
There is a fucking such thing because I bought it. I installed it, and they brought it here.
There's no apple fridge. There's no apple door.
There's an apple fridge right there. That is there's an apple door right here. Don't fucking come at me like that. Fucking ass in here, boy.
You got apple everything.
Yeah. Apple phone.
It's not a...
In the restaurant on my campus, there's a woman who makes the smoothies, and every day I go down there and get a smoothie, and she asks me what I want as my base, like if I want juice or milk or what have you. And she does this every day by looking at me and going, liquid, just like that, liquid, and I always say almond milk because I'm a skinny bitch. And recently she disclosed to one of my friends that she had previously been incarcerated, just like that. So that was interesting to find out about Mary. But last time I went there, I got a smoothie bowl, and she asked what I wanted on top, and I said, just banana. And she was like, just banana? And I said, just banana. And she looked me up and down and went, you must like banana, don't you? I was like, I fucking suppose, Mary. So first of all, Mary, back the fuck up. And second of all, Illy Queen, never change.
Where you want to go?
I don't know, but I'm hungry.
hunger, so can you freaking decide?
Yeah, where do you want to go?
I kind of want McDonald's, but I feel like you're not going to want McDonald's.
McDonald's?
I figured.
You've been going there a lot lately.
Is that bad?
Well, you've been kind of looking a little big. Not fat. Just big.
Are you kidding me?
What?
Are you calling me fat?
No, you're just looking a little bigger.
And you wouldn't like me if I was? Hello?
No, I think you're perfect the way you are.
So why are you telling me I look bigger? Don't tell me that. If I want to be bigger, I'll be bigger.
What was the big incident at your high school?
Yep, I've got one. This happened at the neighboring high school my freshman year, and I'm pretty sure everyone in Minnesota heard about it, and I know that it made national news. At the winter pep rally, the high school lined up all of the captains of winter sports. So, captain of the girls' basketball team, captain of the boys' basketball team, etc. So they blindfolded the students and told them that they were going to get a kiss from a secret crush. Only the crush was not a fellow student, but in fact, the individual captain's parents. So it'd be mothers making out with their high school sons and fathers making out with their high school daughters. They really said, Tom Brady, we can do you one better and make it even more disturbing by making out with our adult children. And if you don't believe me, I'll upload the video of it in part two.
What?
I threaten you a lot.
Don't sit on that.
I know. That's your dream catcher. It's filled with all your disappointments.
You're rude.
I don't know what that is.
That's my pencil. Now leave me alone.
You're not rolling down the windows.
Yep, I am.
Be right back. I'm a hoot.
You're a hoot?
Yes.
Don't take. Can you please get in my car?
I'm
it is cold.
So happy I'm going
out. I'm leaving. Get in my car.
Not.
It's
you
cold.
You wouldn't drive when your door's open.
Really? I'm crazy. You think I won't?
I.
Big bet.
How much you want to bet? Yeah, how much you want to bet you wouldn't?
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Stop talking about white privilege and just get you some white privilege. Straighten your hair today.
Ha! What's up, dudes? It's a Saturday night and I'm ready to rock!
Alright, I'm ready to go.
What's with the hat?
I always wear this hat.
No, Evan, you don't. Just take it off.
Okay.
Hey, E-Man, what are you doing?
Over here, man. My boss told me to clean the tracks. I'm going to be here fucking days.
I think you're supposed to clean this part, E.
What do you mean?
The tracks under here.
Oh, that shit?
Yeah.
That?
Use a shovel, E.
Oh.
Use a shovel.
Shit, man. I thought I was going to be cleaning all this shit for fucking days, man. But this is
there you go. Track. Yeah.
Thanks, Jakey.
This is how you know my dog hates the vet. Ready? Hello? Oh, the vet? Oh, for Sam? Okay, I'm gonna take. Alright, let me take her right. Come on, let's go to the vet, Sam. Okay, she's gonna get shot? Even more.
Okay, Jack, are you ready to see your new renovated home?
I guess, let's see it.
Come on!
We created the ultimate home with a gorgeous floor plan.
Come into the kitchen!
It's completely redesigned.
Bro, where can me and the boys hang out?
Follow me! This is the ultimate hangout place for you.
What the f***?
You're a snowflake!
What does that mean?
I will not buy a house from a snowflake!
Do you need a coat? It's freezing.
I don't need one.
Hey, did you eat yet?
Nope. You hungry?
Always.
McDonald's?
McDonald's it is.
I heard y'all going to McDonald's.
No, we're not.
I'm not stupid. I'm coming with y'all.
No, you're not.
Fine. I'll just tell Mom you're leaving me behind again. Well, I just remembered I have this test I have to study for. Yeah, and I'm not hungry. All right, next time then. Oh, by the way, guys. Bill left me behind. Again.
You're sure busted.
Totally worth the calories.
I almost feel bad for the accidental brat.
Keyword, almost. He's so gonna throw a tantrum. I'm so gonna throw a tantrum.
Oh yeah, they're great.
Affirmative it was.
Were you flexing again?
Damn it, boy. Mind your own business. What is it?
I found a wallet.
A wallet?
Yes.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
I believe it belonged to the neighbor.
Son?
Yes?
Status report on the neighbor.
He's still out cold.
Status report on the wallet.
It is empty.
Son?
Yes, father?
What we're about to do is known to be illegal.
Again?
Son, I'm gonna teach you the art of borrowing. Do you understand me?
No.
It's all right, son. Give me the wallet. Now go to your room.
But...
Go to your room, son.
Fine!
Okay, so I'm trying to scare my mom, so I put my Justin Bieber cardboard cutout outside the window so it looks like someone's looking in from outside. Let's see how it goes. What's that in the window?
What?
How do you know you own the coolest car in the world? Because you do. It's the 1989 Batman car. Michael Keaton Batman 1. It's the only street-driven Batmobile in the state of Indiana. It is my personal car. It is just wicked. And
alright guys, so I'm like super allergic to peanut butter. Like, my cheeks swell up really bad when I eat it. So everyone's always asking me, like, what does it look like when you eat peanut butter? Like, what do your cheeks look like? So I'm going to show you guys what it looks like if I eat peanut butter. Here we go. Uh-oh. Yep. There it is. That's not good. This is not good.
Even do it. Damn it. Oh no.
No.
I was just playing around with my niece and she was like, oh, let's play with Connie. I'm like, bitch, who the fuck is Connie? I thought it was a joke or a friend of hers at school, but nah, she was like, oh, he's over there saying hi to you. What? Well, guess the fuck what? She is no longer invited to my house, not anything. Nah, I ain't doing this today.
This is me helping my girlfriend cook dinner. We do this almost every night. I usually just follow her around. Tonight has a twist. Hugs. Sometimes she lets me stir it. Not tonight. Should I stab her?
Yes.
I'm going to stab her now.
And I'm respectfully stopping you. Fuck is you talking about?
Whoa. There's two things you saying wrong right now and you losing me, bro. And I'm gonna teach you how to say it the right way. Let's start off with this. It's not respectfully, it's respectfully. You can't just say it, you gotta mean it. So when you say it, mean it. All right, so let's go to the next one, feel me? It's not fuck is you talking about. No, why do I hear every single word that you're saying? It's like this, fuck is you talking about? You hear? Fuck is you talking about? Just like that. Like, if you're not passed out, I'm not saying it right. So say it right. Say it right.
Hey, Joe.
Hey.
High school baseball team's coming in.
To what, eat?
To eat. All 37 of them.
37? Is it hot in here, Tim?
No, it's fine here.
Woo! Okay. Got hot. My temperature.
Woo. That did look a little red.
Yeah. I don't think I can cook.
Let me check it one more time.
Check it one more time?
Yep.
Yeah, check it.
You got to be still, Joe. Yeah, 97.5. You're good, buddy.
97.5?
Yeah.
I told you it's hot in
what
here,
the?
Too.
Why does it keep showing
red? Better call Cassie in or something. I can't work today.
I'll call Cassie.
Baseball team. Okay, I had to wait.
Tell me about a time someone talked about you in another language and you showed them that you understood them in that language.
So, at the Korean nursery school I worked at, I taught my kids in English. Yes, I can speak Korean. I've been studying it for 4 years, but I was there as an English teacher. But the power move of the century is that I can understand everything they're saying. But one time my kids were playing like a cops and robbers type situation, and like obviously I had to be the villain. They'd run around and chase me, and then eventually I would just go, "You guys caught me!" So they'd catch me, but then all of a sudden one of my kids, Alvin, just goes,
"선생님, 왜 이렇게 너무 약해요? 이거 너무 쉬운데."
All of a sudden, it just became a group thing. All my kids were like,
맞아, 이거 너무 재미없어. 그래, 우리 다른 게임 하자. 라일라 선생님 훨씬 더 센데?
Like, the English teacher in me is not supposed to understand what they're saying, but I'm a little bit offended. Game on, you three-year-old. So then all of a sudden, I'd just be like,
선생님 약한다고? 다시 하자.
And then my kids obviously would just be like,
한국말 어떻게 이해했는데? 우리 망했다.
I'll show him.
Prank on my boyfriend.
All right, so where are we going?
Well, you tell me.
Are you hungry? I'm kind of hungry.
What are you doing?
What?
Mm-hmm. What the fuck is it?
What
are you hungry?
What are you talking about?
You just did it again. What do you mean, what am I talking about?
I don't know what you mean.
We're in front of CVS. Mm-hmm.
Kind of
I'm fucking starving.
I don't know.
That's what you're doing. You're going, hmm.
That's kind of rude, Vincent.
Sam, you just did it again.
All right, chill out.
What the fuck are you doing? Sam Kelly, fucking jerk off here on a glass of beer.
Yeah, a glass of beer.
Question for you, okay? How do you get away with murder?
You're joking.
No, I'm dead serious. Like, you're a cop, so you should know.
Can't really disclose that information.
Well, how many years if I get caught? Like, hypothetically,
like 15 to life.
It's not that bad. That's a strange guy. Sexy, though. Shit.
I just watched him kill that man with a spoon.
You better not run. I will fucking shoot you. You killed a man literally 5 minutes after asking a cop how to get away with murder. Like, so that's what got me caught. You can come out now. This is the man, right? Yeah, it was him. I'd never forget that pretty ass face. Most important rule of getting away with murder? Not leaving a witness. Yeah, that's a motherfucking plot twist, baby! Yo,
thank you!
Whoa, why are you so fucking excited?
Because you just took care of my witness.
What does that make you?
Shit.
Wait. That bastard tried to kill me with a spoon.